Hello everyone and welcome to GR Gaming. So first of all, I would like to thank you guys as we have crossed the first milestone of 1000 subscribers. It would not have been possible without the love and support that you guys have shown. So keep supporting and sharing our work just like that. I promise I will keep you entertained and updated to the gaming world. And I would also like to share with you guys that we have launched ourselves on Discord and Instagram as well. Links to which are available in the description below. You can connect with us there too for better communication and updates. So without much further ado, let's jump back to today's video and start it. So welcome back to the video guys. In this video we will be checking which server is the best for opening crates. We will be opening 22 crates on the occasion of hitting 1000 subscribers. Let's see if we are lucky enough to grab something awesome or not. I have already connected to Taiwan server. Let me show you here. You can see I have connected to Taiwan server. We will be starting off with Taiwan server. Obviously if we won't get anything good here, we will switch to other servers as well, like Germany, Japan or etc. Let's see. Fingers crossed and let's check the crates once what we have got there and aim for the legendary stuff. Let me see the crates first here. Classic crates, okay, up by 500%. Hoodlum outfits, okay. I need those legendary and epic stuff. All these stuff are wanted. Okay, let's go and open up. We have 12 coupons. Let's see what we can get. First one goes. Okay. Very bad start. Let's try again. Second one goes and shit. Third one is still the same white shirt. Another one, freedom t-shirt. And we have successfully smoked out our half of the crate coupons. Let's try to mix it up a little bit. Let's open up this. So Taiwan server isn't really helping me a lot here actually. Well, I have some PUBG crate coupons as well. Let's try these. Well, come on PUBG, at least give me something worthwhile. 5 solo frags, are you like kidding me? Seriously, dude. And we have smoked out this. Okay, now that is something awesome. I finally got something for 30 UC out there. Let me check that inventory where. And here we got ourselves a new suit. But the Taiwan server is really laggy these days, so it might take a lot of time. Request terminal. Okay, let's try again. British police set. Come on, dude. Okay, here we are. Okay, it looks pretty cool, pretty dope. Let's get back again. Hopefully we will get something this time from classic crates. 7 is still left. Come on, give me New York. No, dude, I don't need that. Chuck it. Okay, we have got PUBG premium crate coupon as well. It's all pink stuff out here. Well, let's see if we can get anything. Okay, guess today is not our day. Only 5 coupons left. Let's keep trying. Okay, so I have only 4 coupons left over here. Let me change the server and I will be back. Wait a sec. Okay guys, so I have connected to Germany server now, as you can see here. After the disaster of Taiwan server, let's try the Germany server. We still have a few coupons left. Let's try once again. Okay, maybe it's just that I'm not a lucky person. I got like literally nothing over here, literally nothing. Pro, I will play later. Okay, you too, later. Let's try, this is the last coupon. So finally we have smoked out all our coupons here. Well, 5 coupons still left for the 22x crate opening. Let me change the server once again. Germany server is so this time I have connected to Vietnam server. Let me show you guys once again. Here we are in the Vietnam server. Let's try the crates opening here as well. And okay, the same items. Come on, give me something. Okay, what a great sleeveless turtleneck. I would look great in that. That's so amazing. orange shirt. What a great opening. Well, this is my first great opening and this has gone extremely well. The way I have thought, got literally nothing. So at the end, I would like to conclude that VPN doesn't matter much, as there have been so many videos regarding use this VPN, that VPN, you will get legendary items, epic items. But I don't think that's really true. It's basically on the luck factor. In fact, one of my Discord friend got legendary item yesterday. As soon as I uploaded the video about 5 trade coupons, he got that and opened up in that server only Taiwan end to end, and he got legendary items. But then again, I have smoked up here to 22x crates, including premium crate coupons and this and that. But it didn't work out for me, at least. So it's a luck factor, I guess. Well, if you still want to use it, you can try different VPNs like Taiwan, Germany. These are the ones suggested. You can try crate opening there. Maybe you will get something. And if you get something, do share with us. The link is given in the description below for our Discord channel. See you there soon, and see you again in our next video. Once again, thanks for the subscribing. Keep sharing, keep watching.